Primo, knock it off.
Yep.
What?
Boy. Good boy.
Close character. Yeah, look at him.
Was up there with her phone or something like that, and I turned the video camera like this, and my father comes up and he goes, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm filming." He goes, "You know what the video camera turns out is?" I'm like, "Yes, but it's more of a vertical picture than it is a horizontal picture." He goes, "Yes, but when you watch it on the TV, you're not going to be able to turn the TV like this." And I'm like, "Oh yeah."
So there's like 5 minutes of the video that we're watching it afterwards, and we're like, "Oh, it's like
out of the video state popping it in."
We sit there and we lie on the couch and watch it, and then we sit up again.
It was hysterical. And everybody's in the pool, they're like, "Who filmed this?" And I'm like, "Oh, shit."
More Jack, where you going?
If he's not sitting there and holding it at the end of your tracking line, bringing it to you, holding it, I would not throw it.
Good.
then, you know, if you get to sleep or something, then you wonder.
Right.
You know,
it's more me. He'll be fine, I'm sure.
But he was like, he's doing his food.
Yeah.
You know what I was afraid of?